And new tonight, the Georgia Aquarium announced today their Asian small clawed otters have tested positive for the virus that causes COVID-19. The aquarium said the otters begin exhibiting mild respiratory symptoms, including sneezing, runny noses, mild lethargy, and coughing, everything that we as humans would probably experience. They believe the otters may have been infected by an asymptomatic staff member. The otters are now off exhibit, but are expected to make a full recovery.